How to use GPS map camera app. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's get started with the video. So first of all, open a Play Store on a device. Then tap on the source icon. Then type GPS map camera. Then tap on source at the bottom right corner. Then tap on the application and click on install. Now wait for the app to install. After installing, simply tap on open. Now wait for some time. Then tap on the cross icon. Now select your language and tap on next. Now simply swipe to the right. Then tap on next at the bottom right corner. Now simply enable camera access. Give the permissions. Again give the location access. Now give the library access. Now tap on allow all and tap on next. Again wait for some time. Then tap on the cross icon. Then tap on turn on. Now when you click a picture, then open up the photo. Now the photo will contain all of my location details. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.